So we've now identified the unidentified kitchen object, of course, that's the spark plug, which I brought to the home office to show Ivy and all of you what the problems are we were having with the spark plugs and the switches. And we'll be continuing with a new series about the solutions we're trying to this problem, which we're thinking of calling Getting the Witches Out of the Switches.